It is 2:52 p.m. Saturday, October 29th, 2020. There's a little side swing coming back with the rail train. It is raining. That's not stopping him at all. All right, notice the power. Track the wheels are turning the pinions, and now here is the length of rail. Wow, how about that? In the rail train. Looks like he's got four sticks on those little carts, little dollies, 22 of them. Taking those pieces of ribbon rail, quarter mile long each, back to the south on the new West Main. Make that time 2:55 p.m. Saturday, October 29th. Pretty afternoon, a little bit damp at this moment, but not bad. Right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line. Wow, what a splash.